Hello, my name is David, and this is my 1949 Pontiac Chieftain. I've had the car a couple years. Originally, it came from Iowa, hence the tag. And I found it here in Florida. It's a solid car. I've only done very little as far as restoration is concerned.
And I see that you also have the white wall tires. They look very nice in this era. Can we take a quick look of the interior?
The panels were redone. However, this is original. The seats are original. And the upholstery in the back is original. I redid the headliner. They added AC to it. It is an automatic car, 4-speed, push button from 49.
Push button from factory?
Yes, from factory. It is a two-tone. Original, it's called, I believe, sage green on the bottom.
Can we see the engine?
Sure.
And that engine is completely original?
It is a 6, and these cars also came with an 8-cylinder. Straight 8. This is a 6-cylinder.
And it has AC and everything?
It was added, yes.
Aftermarket?
Yes.
Beautiful car, man. Beautiful car. David, thank you so much, man, for giving us the opportunity to film your car. It's been a pleasure.
My pleasure.
Okay.
Yes, it's a 1955 Chevy Bel Air, all original, 265 engine, 8-cylinder, automatic. And like I said, I just try to keep it as original as possible. I've had it for 4 years now.
You had it for 4 years?
Yes, sir.
Originally, where did you get it at?
I found it at Tamiami Airport,
one
of the warehouses.
No way.
I was visiting a friend of mine, and he had it inside.
Nice.
So I bought it from him.
Is the color original?
The color's original, not the paint.
Not the paint. The
color, yeah, it's been painted before, but the color's original. Yes. The interior is all original color. The mats are not original. I bought the mats. Everything else is original. Still has the original speakers. The radio is not original. The radio's 8-track, but that's the way it came. The seats, the ceiling, everything's original.
It's a 58 Buick Century. Only 250,000 cars were made that year. Supposedly Buick's worst production year, or worst sales actually. But I bought it more or less on sight unseen, and so far so good.
How long have you had it for?
About 2 years.
2 years. And you bought it like that?
I bought it just like this.
Just like this?
Just the way you see it. I haven't done nothing to it except tune up. It wasn't running right when I got it. That's about it.
Can we take a quick look at the engine?
Yeah. It's nothing fancy. It's the way it came. I haven't touched this car yet. It's a 264. It came with 300 horsepower, supposedly, from factory.
Does he have AC?
No, it doesn't. No.
It doesn't?
No, this car didn't come with AC. It came with power brakes and power steering. That's it.
And this engine is fully original?
Original. I haven't touched it. And for the
How many miles does he have?
God knows. It still runs fine. It runs good. And
that grill looks very nice. It's very unique.
The interior is not original. Somebody went through this car at one point or another. But oh, it's clean enough. Oh. 57 and 58 shared pretty much the same dash. They're very similar to one another.
It looks a lot like the Impala.
Almost, like the 58. Almost. Some people that don't know, they'll mistake it because of the fins with a 57 Chevy.
Yeah, it could be into Cadillac.
Also. Oh,
Michael, thank you so much, man, for giving us the opportunity.
All right, no problem. Thank you, guys.
Denny, gracias, bienvenido al canal, un placer.
Gracias a ti.
Y este es un 55 Ford Victoria. Denny, dinos un poquito de este carro.
Este carro vino hecho para la sesión de Sudamérica. Estaba en Uruguay el carro, viene en kilómetros, V8 automático, trae power steering de fábrica. Soy es un Ford Victoria 55.
¿Hace qué tiempo lo tienes?
Este carro yo lo tengo alrededor de 3 años.
3 años.
Sí.
¿Y cuando lo compraste así o esto lo tuviste que restaurar?
Así mismo como tú lo ves.
¿El motor que tiene, qué motor es?
Es un V8, es un 262, creo. No estoy seguro, pero creo que es un 262.
¿Podemos verlo?
Sí.
¿Y ese es el motor original de él?
Ese es el motor original del carro.
¿Las millas son originales también
las millas? Son originales, sí.
Wow. ¿Cuántas millas tiene?
Tiene ahora 43.000 kilómetros, porque el carro viene en kilómetros para Sudamérica.
Pero estos carros, en esas millas, ¿cómo conservan las millas tan pocas? Eso es algo que yo siempre me he preguntado. ¿La gente los compraba, los dejaba en los garajes? ¿Dónde lo encontraste?
Muchas veces, este carro tuvo un museo en Uruguay, pero okay. Muchos carros de estos los guardan en los años 60, 70, y los meten en un garaje por 20 años, a veces 30 años. Pero muchos carros tienen las millas originales.
¿El interior también es original o lo retapizaste?
Está restaurado sobre el interior.
Ok, está bien bonito. Veo que es una combinación de blanco y rojo, en la cual se ve muy bonita también con el carro negro. All right, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did, let me know with a like. And if it is your first time passing by the channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you made it all the way to the end, let us know which car was your favorite. Follow us on social media at Generation Oldschool. See you guys on the next video. Adios.